I got my Dutch drink. Show y'all my OTD.
Dale, hijo de puta.
Diles hola.
Hola.
Let me just pop in real quick and let you guys know that I will be doing a giveaway for hitting 20k subscribers on YouTube. I'm gonna do a little appreciation giveaway to anybody who has supported me from the beginning, or maybe if you're new here, either way, you're supporting me. I will officially announce all the giveaway rules on my Instagram once I hit 20k, like 400 subscribers away. But make sure to subscribe so you guys can go ahead and get the giveaway soon. Make sure to follow my Instagram, I'll put it right here so you guys can stay tuned on how to enter the giveaway. Good morning, it's lunes, happy Monday. Currently getting ready for school. I did wake up late today. I have like 20 minutes to finish getting ready and I don't even know what I'm wearing. I have an outfit idea, but honestly I don't want to wear that. Ni idea que hacer con mi cabello, dude. I feel like now that I cut it, I don't know what to do because I can't do like my signature curls because it's not gonna look the same. I need to buy another foundation because I'm almost gonna run out of this one. And this is my favorite foundation ever, but I want to get a new shade because I feel like I'm definitely darker now. So I need a new shade, girl. By the way, look at the skin. See, this is like scarring from the last time y'all saw my skin. Like, I swear, I just don't know what happened. Is it just me? For school, I try to keep my outfits, like my repeated outfits, at least 2 to 3 weeks away. I wore a red top with some skinny jean shorts and white chanclas on Monday. I'm not wearing that outfit again until like 2 Mondays later. Do we relate on this or like am I just crazy? I know why so many people here right now that I didn't know lost you. Who the fuck are y'all? Hello? Hello? Are we feeling like a gold jewelry girl today? Or are we feeling all sober? Or a little mix of both? Aren't Mondays meant to be late? Who's not late on a Monday? If you're not late, it's not a real Monday. Ay, pobrecito, mi hermano no quiere ir a la escuela. Okay, so I'm done with my makeup. I just gotta put some pestañas on. I don't know what to do with my hair. I think I'm gonna just straighten it, to be honest. Because I gotta go, like, now. Ya me cambié. I have, like, this blue top. I'll show you my OTD in a little bit. Show y'all my OTD. I'm wearing this top from Shein. Jeans are Wrangler. And my Tory. Here's the makeup.
We're in first period and we're gonna do a timeline. We're gonna try it.
Guys, we're working toward a second period and I'm just gonna leave now.
This is for Yadi.
Guys, me tienen haciendo algo. I don't know what I'm going to be. I'm not going to go turn in some papers to some students. Like, when did I sign up for this? Ni idea que estoy haciendo. Ando aquí afuera entregando papeles. It's okay. At least me dieron algo que hacer. But I was editing my video right now, my YouTube video. So, me están quitando el tiempo for this classroom. It's so hot.
Ya salí al lunch. I'm waiting for Yarip to get here.
Oh, Reina.
Hello.
Girl, así te van a andar when you get a boyfriend. Is that her?
No, that's not
her. Oh yeah, that is her. Ahí está.
Oh.
Bye.
Okay, guys.
Hi, guys. See, I'm in her video to the girl that was commenting under my vlog. I'm in her videos.
Okay, bye. Bye.
I'm now home, as you can clearly tell, and now it's the time of my day where I do homework. Dude, literally, I feel like I have so much homework this year. Like, I never really had homework before, and this year, I know. Se pasaron con la tarea. Literal, se pasaron. Pero bueno, tengo tarea. So, I have to do my homework. I have my, let me show you guys. And I have to edit my first day of school video that I still haven't uploaded, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna be up by this week. So, you guys can go ahead and go watch it if you haven't already. Hello, guys. Sorry, I literally completely forgot that I was vlogging this week and I didn't record when I woke up. But I'm on the way to school.
Diles hola.
Hola.
It's Tuesday and yeah, I'm kind of late, but it's okay. My first period, we're not really doing anything right now.
the teacher's class and I'm on my way to my first period.
I'm going to lunch here, waiting for Yali to get here. She's going home because she doesn't feel like she looks good. And it's a middle planner. I'm like starving. I want canes. I saw so many food TikToks and like my stomach was growling.
I don't feel cute because I feel like my hair looks bad. And then I have to do my makeup in like 10 minutes. And it still looks bad. I woke up at the time that school starts.
I was on my way to school and I was like texting her. She was like, I just woke up.
And then my hair is greasy.
Giving no se baña. Please look nothing.
Pick what we're gonna eat today. Hello guys, ya por fin llegué a mi casa. Am I focused? Hello? Let me put my stuff down. I do have homework to do, but lo voy a hacer ya más al rato. But I did get a little PR package in the mail, so we're gonna open it for you guys on here. I'm gonna do the full like review on TikTok, pero pues aquí lo voy a abrir. Guys, oh my gosh, it literally started raining like right before the day ended. It was raining so hard, it was like windy, like damn. Y luego de la nada, it just clears up, like full sun is out. Like, girl, what the hell? It's from, I'm pretty sure it's Heavenly. Yeah! Heavenly Beauty. Hey, hi hermosa, I sent over a few things. I hope you love everything. So excited to see the looks you come up with. Your beautiful supporters can use code Steph for money off. If you guys want to go, use code Steph at Heavenly Beauty. Okay, aquí está la cajita. So it just has pestañitas. Oh my gosh, I think she sent me her new lip oil. So we're gonna go try that out in my TikTok. If you want to go follow my TikTok, it's stephanieliz. You guys can go see the full review of everything I got. Guys, little Amazon haul. I got a few things in from Amazon. And then I got this case for my iPad because the one I have right now me gusta. But dude, it's like, it's from Shein. So no se queda. Like this thing kind of falls and then it like, it slams down. Look how freaking cute. It's Bluetooth, so it just connects to my iPad.
Oh my goodness, guys, look how freaking cute. This is a keyboard. No sirve ahorita because it needs batteries, and I don't have batteries.
Good morning. It's miércoles. Today's pink day. So we're going to definitely have, like, a pink outfit. I'm thinking white jeans because I wanted to wear them yesterday, but I was like, no, I'm wearing them tomorrow. Stay tuned to see my outfit. Let me get ready, and I'll see you after.
Hello guys, I'm ready now, so I'm gonna go to school. I'm going late.
Ay, why does the lighting look like that?
Late because what happened?
Grandma's tire doesn't work and she's the one who takes me to school, so
my mom had to come back for me and she's gonna take me. But since I'm already late, might as well get some coffee, am I right? I didn't show you guys my OOTD. I showed TikTok, but I didn't show you on here, so I think I'll show you when I'm at school or something. But today is Wednesday, so obviously we're wearing pink. My mom's wearing pink too because duh. My outfit today, I haven't worn these jeans yet because I was on my period for so long. Okay guys, we're at Dutch because I'm already late, so you know. I got my Dutch drink. It's a golden eagle with soft top and extra caramel drizzle. And we got Yari too. But now we're on our way to school.
I'm at school now. Get that in, but it's okay. Me dejó entrar and I really went. Adri went to go open the door. This is like señora mom vibes. Picked up my kids today vibes. Look, we got our matching keyboards. Yeah, guys.
Should I put black under eyeliner?
No. You look cute like that right now. What's he doing, ready? Put that vibes on this angle?
No, you don't.
Okay. Maybe I'm already on TikTok, but not on YouTube. So my top is Shein. Cute.
It's like, okay, no, wait. Where'd you get it from?
Shein.
Oh.
And then my jeans are Hollister. Cute. They're just
she said torta vibes, this bitch.
And then my shoes are Coach. And I'm wearing this little pink bracelet. And my calentas pink too, but I don't think you can tell.
Wait, get close up. Close up. Let's do it up close.
on anything. Oh.
Look at the Dutch brush she's got me.
Makeup. It's pink.
And her backpack. She looks like very like
my bad girl for real.
My look like I got money. Can we do like a little like a little montage? Sana sana culita de rana bitch. Que buena está mi reina. Uf, qué pasó. Uf, carajo. Uf, qué pios. Damn, bro.
Pios, palabra, es lo mucho.
Okay, guys.
Hello, guys. He's not wearing pink. He's wearing red. So, he passes. I'll wear like this. It's where my day. Does it look dumb? It looks dumb, huh? Hello guys.
No, I don't got lip liner. My lips look bald.
So basically, I'm so fucking extra. I literally went to my house just to change my shirt. Yesterday, Steph went temprano because she didn't like her, like how she looked.
So I told my mom, this is what I had to tell her, because every single time last year, I would tell her that my stomach hurt. You know what I said?
Okay.
I got home easy.
Those are going out. I want to just put gel because it's hard typing.
It is.
Say, bro, have you started it?
Yeah, I'm on like my third paragraph. Yeah, we're writing an essay. It's like a paper based on an article.
No. Bro, Loki, when we turn 18, let's get them photos.
I want to.
They're not even that expensive.
What's it? You don't have to go like so dramatic. Get it. No, you know who I think is like, okay, girl. Te pasaste.
I know who. Yeah. Hey, team match here, though.
Stephanieliz. Talking about the
whole match situation.
Pancho! Stephanieliz posted a YouTube video talking about the whole match situation. They don't even know you exist.
On that way. Bro, ya estás en el carro, te
estoy. I'm in line to a dip, but where? What car are you in?
Oh, it's 30. Why is he driving?
Oh, why are you driving? Bro, you in somebody's Theo's car.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Guys, I'm haciendo tarea. Here is my little setup. I'm eating this little Nutella snack. And I have a lot to catch up to do because mañana I can't go to my last three periods. So I have to like do extra work right now. So I'm going to be doing something for your book for senior pictures. Hello, guys. Buenos dias. Happy Thursday. Ya acabé con maquillaje. I didn't do a TikTok or nothing. I just was trying to hurry because I'm trying to hurry. I think I'm just gonna straighten my hair, curl it in. Pack my water bottle real quick. I'm not taking this one today. Actually, no, yes, I am. I'm gonna take this one. Let me just put more water.
Hi guys, so I'm here right now. What's your name?
Leia.
Okay, yeah, we're like doing like scanning IDs for senior pictures. We were like, they put us to do this the rest of the day, so yeah. I don't know, we're just sitting here for the rest of the day. At least I don't have to go to any of my other classes, so.
Here in mi casa, and I'm literally so tired. I took a little mini nap in mi carro, but look what I came home to. A ver, Yuna?
I got this for my sister.
It's for me. Uh-huh, we're gonna go build it. Why do you need a boyfriend when you have a little brother? Take care, I love my man. Okay, so me vine a Target porque estoy buscando estas. What are these called? Estoy buscando estas, pero en blancas, because I'm gonna dress up as soccer mom tomorrow. Encontré este paquete, it has the white headband. And I'm looking at these leggings, flares, oh my gosh. Tienen este en verde también. These are really. This is cute.
No, okay guys, I'm talking.
A quick little mini Target haul because I did the curbside to pick up my things for soccer mom day tomorrow, but they didn't have my things in stock. So the thing that I picked up, I wanted white, pero no tenían blanca, so I got these little pink leg warmers. Hopefully they look good. I don't know. My you know what? They came with the pink diadema. I don't know, maybe because of the pink, or maybe I'll just do the white. I'm not sure yet. I found this little cute bow and I had to get it.
I'm finally home. I was gonna finish building Legos with my brother, pero no acabé because se fue a dormir because he has school tomorrow. Pues ahí los veo en la mañana. I'm gonna shower and everything, and yeah, see you tomorrow. Good morning. I'm currently hella super speed trying to finish my makeup. I have like 20 minutes to finish getting ready. My outfit picked out, but I have no idea if I'm really gonna like it. I'm doing like not really that much makeup. I mean makeup, but like not too dramatic, if you know what I mean. It's a soccer mom day, so I have like my little soccer mom outfit picked out.
I was between this like bodysuit thingy, it's like open back and then like a little cardigan tied on top, or the jersey and the skirt, but my boyfriend wants me to wear his jersey, so let's try it on.
Guys, I just got at the house. I'm literally kind of in a rush because Adri's gonna be there waiting for me, but here's my hair. I don't know if I like it. My grandma said it looks good, so we're gonna trust what she says.
I did my mascara. It's kind of made because I don't have like everything I used, and I'm gonna use the Heavenly Beauty lip oil in the shade Watermelon.
Okay. Hello guys, I'm with Audrey now. Audrey, say hi.
I don't know if it's in the passenger, but we're gonna go pick up Yari. We're gonna go to Starbucks. Yeah, we're at Starbucks now with Yari and Adri.
We got the pumpkin spice cold foam.
Yeah. I'm gonna taste my drink, okay? It's Adri got the same thing for me, so I don't know what it is. It's a venti ice. Brown sugar shaken espresso.
What the hell?
With oat milk, pumpkin cream cold foam, light ice, and a blonde espresso.
What the fuck is my phone doing?
I like the cold foam. It's literally calabaza. Try it.
What is it?
It's just coffee. Try it.
Why?
It's good, right? Can you have a little bit? I might try the pan now. It's also pumpkin. Everything pumpkin came out yesterday. It's good. I don't know what it tastes like.
Fuck it, just go try in the
tree. Oh, I
look at it could have gone. Oh,
try with the coffee, cool. Dale, dale.
Dale, hijo de puta. Dale. Ooh, you're
drinking. Bruh, what's in that middle? It's good, right?
It's good, right?
This good. 10 out of 10.
Good?
Yeah, I like it. Okay, guys, so yeah, vamos de regreso a la escuela. And we're late. I don't think we're going to go to first grade, but it's okay. It's Friday.
Oh, my.
Yeah. Okay guys, Jacqueline can't really meet Zelali because she's never in my vlog, but I've been friends with her literally since forever.
Since fifth grade.
Yeah, so giving her much soccer mom today. I'm going to class, but I don't want to go.
She's going to come back, so it's okay.
Yeah, I'm going to come back. I just can't bring my phone. Hey guys, I am now home. Yay, de la escuela. I'm just taking off my shoes.
Sister?
Yes?
Come here.
Shush. Did you go to school today?
We've been in a tablet computer.
And what did you do?
We did some stuff.
Like what? He's so cute. Anyways, yeah, 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 yeah. So I'm gonna go eat. Luego, I'm gonna help my brother with these Legos that he wants me to build. I was doing that yesterday, but I didn't finish. So we're gonna go finish building his Legos. Yeah, luego, I have some homework I want to finish. A lot of it's not due to like Sunday or Monday, but I have to email some teachers, do some homework. Y luego, I'm gonna start setting up for my lash appointment that I have for tomorrow morning. So, yeah, I think I'm gonna end this segment of today off here, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Good morning.
Buenos dias. It is now Saturday.
Set up my lash bed.
Here's my lash bed set up in my room, like on my lash card and everything. I was gonna film me setting it up, but I completely forgot. It is now 7:30 in the morning. I'm waiting for my client que voy a llegar a las 8. Okay guys, I acabé con las pestañas and I look hella full longer right now. Now it's time to get ready. Well, I finished like 2 hours ago, but it's now about to be 1. So let me take this cart over there. And of course my period decided to come today or yesterday. So I have a fat ass pimple on my cheek. This is not a pimple no more, but it was like bleeding yesterday. I know, at least it's only 1. Like, at least only 1, you know? So now I feel hella bloated. I had my faja on when I was lashing, but I already took it off. I'm going live, I think. I'm just gonna get ready and everything. So I'll see you guys when I'm ready. Yes, I know, a completely different person from the last time y'all saw me, but I'm now ready. I put my outfit on and I'm currently on live. And yeah, I finished my makeup. I just straightened it, my hair. It's currently 3:22, so I have time to like do TikToks and like take pictures and stuff. I'm getting picked up around 4. A little problem. So the dress, like, it looks good with heels, but I know Yabe's gonna want to dance, and like the dancing is not the problem, it's just dancing in heels. I can't, like, it hurts my feet so bad, especially in these heels. Like, it hurts so bad. I don't know, guys, what should I do? He's gonna want me to wear heels because, bro, that man is so tall. So like, obviously he wants me to wear heels, but like, no quiero. I don't know, I'll see.
Baby's on his way. Well, his family, like, everyone's on their way to pick me up. So yeah. Enough perfume.
Gotta smell good.
My OTD, my dress is from Shein and my strappy chunkers are Shein. I put some EOS cremita on.
Dude, I've been having a bad habit of leaving my plancha on when I go to school, and that's so bad.
Oh my gosh, why am I scared? I'm gonna take the heels because, dude, he wants me to wear heels so bad, but I don't want to.
Guys, why do I always get nervous when, like, he's close to my house? Or like when I'm about to see him, like, girl, like, I don't see him almost every day. Literally every day of the week I see him, but like, I'm still nervous. I'm not nervous, I just get like those butterflies in my stomach. Anyways,
hello guys, it is now the next day and I'm very sorry I didn't vlog at all after that clip. Once they picked me up, we went to the 15 y pues ahí estuvimos, but he didn't want me to record, so I didn't record. I was there. I tried to like put pictures of us at the party here. But yes, domingo, I have a lot of homework, or not a lot, but I have some homework I want to finish before my lash appointment at 4 p.m. I was gonna go with my brother to this birthday party, this amiguita, but I can't because it's at 2 and my lash appointment's at 4, so I have to be home by 3.
Los veo al rato. Don't mind how ugly I look right now, but I wanted to record this because I feel like I go through this like at least once a week. Oh wait, let me stop crying. I wanted to just like tell you guys that it's okay to cry sometimes, you know. Express your feelings, feel, let yourself feel your emotions. It's okay. I'm just here to tell you it's okay. I think God does everything for a reason. He knows what he's doing. Just
be happy, okay? Yeah, just thank God for everything. Yeah, I love you guys. I'm currently doing homework because I have my lash appointment in 2 hours. I'm just gonna catch up on work and, you know, be productive until my lash appointment gets here.
It is now around 3:30 or something like that. My only appointment for today at 4 p.m. So it's kind of like 30 minutes before the appointment. I'm just waiting. I have my little cart right there. Like, I'm gonna get lista. And yeah, so I'll see you guys when I'm lashing. Like one of the pestañas, she just left. I actually really like them. They turned out pretty good. I'm getting way better on time. This is gonna be me taking off my faja because I had my faja on. I always put it on when I lash because it helps with like my back, you know, it helps me support my back while I'm lashing. It also gives me that tiny itty bitty waist. Oh, where's the waist? The waist after the faja. Okay. Let me go eat. Now 8 p.m. and it's time to set everything up, put it away. So let me just do a little time lapse of me putting everything away. Early, baby, won't you meet me by the beach? Too early, baby, later, you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Windy City. Did I see? And just like that, my room is back to normal. I'm gonna end this video off here. I really hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like this video, comment down below, and make sure to enter all the rules for the giveaway I mentioned at the beginning of the video. And yeah, you guys, subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for almost 20k. Bye.